Alright, let's play some Heretic. Heretical Doom Heretic. I'm just gonna start by collecting what I can around here. Oh wow. Okay. Let's try sniping with some fireballs here. Goodness. I am now level 7. Up here we have the yellow key on this pedestal. I already hear Iron Liches laughing. There's a switch right there. That I think was a Dragon Claw weapon that I already have. Not good. These enemies are so violent. Kill that one? I think I did. Alright. Let's reload everything. Oh, I already got the yellow key just by hopping over that. Okay. Guess I want to go up here. That's a cool right click. I rather like that. Looks like I killed the disciple down there as well. Oh, okay. I guess we want to go behind this waterfall as soon as I pick up everything here. Okay, found some goodies around here. I can't go back there. All right, that's fine. Nothing else in here, I suppose. Teleporter already? Okay, I think it probably just takes me back up, but let's see. There we go. Alright, so now I can get back up anytime I come down here. That's good to know. These type of doors always get opened remotely. So, let's head for the yellow door. Well, you're a slippery one, aren't you? Phoenix Rod seems kind of weak in this mod, actually. I'm not going to be able to sprint across that. So I should look around. Oh, that door opened. Did that one open up there? Let me check here. Yeah, this one opened up as well. Check for secrets in the walls, I guess. I guess we head this way. Not too bad. Did lose a fair amount of health, but I'm alright. Okay, down the dark corridor we go. And there's an iron lich for you. They go down easy. They go down easy in this mod. I guess that's not the best weapon for flying enemies. A couple of gargoyles I can just use the gauntlets on. Don't have to waste ammo. Seem to have a lot of ammo for this. I guess it is, I guess it is stronger than the crossbow, at least by some margin. Why is this little hole here, I wonder? There's a teleporter up there, and a couple of them, I think. I mean, there's the teleporter effect. Maybe that's just there for decoration, I don't know. Honestly, the left click seems better for the crossbow. Huh, I'm almost dead.